We must have more girl talk later.
Oh, later, of course, we will dish. I guess now we are going to start the show.
Yes.
Oh, we love you, Vera.
Oh, thank you. Who is that? Oh my God, that is Sunny. Sunny Delight, ladies and gentlemen. Let us hear it.
Sunny Delight.
Sunny Delight, yes. Sunny Delight, my celebrity stalker. Of course, you see, Rita, getting to the top, that is easy. Staying there, that is the hard part.
So?
You must keep up with the times. You want to be a star in the 90s? You must have a celebrity stalker. It is not enough merely to be able to act, to sing, to dance, no. You need that special psychotic who wants to live in your pants. To me, it is Sunny Delight, yes.
Well, we're all here, and we're so grateful you're here, Vera. And I guess we'll get on with the show.
Thank you.
Ladies
thank
and gentlemen, Vera's in the room.
Anyway, we have a special treat coming up now. We have spared no expense for tonight's show. So direct. From the lounge at the Holiday Inn in Atlantic City, please welcome Harry Peters and the Pink Pussies. Harry Peters!
Hi, Vera, baby. How you doing, honey? How good to see you. Mwah! You're gorgeous tonight, sweetheart. What a face on her, huh? What a face. So, listen, I got some kind of some bad news. My the Pink Pussies, they're not here.
They know what time they were not here.
I brought their shawls, but they're not here, so we can't do the number. I know those of you who knew it was coming tonight. I apologize. I'm very, very sorry, but I don't see how realistically we could do this. You know what I'm saying?
You need your backup singers.
I need some backup singers to do my number because I'm a musical act, as everybody in this room knows.
Well, maybe we can come up with a spare duo.
I mean, showbiz, you gotta do it right, people.
I know. Randy, Jason. Randy, Jason, you come here, please. The Pink Pussies have not shown. You know how unreliable a Pink Pussy can be.
Yes. Why don't I?
You never know where you're going to find them. Yes.
Yeah. Now you guys can do femme, kind of like fang, right?
We
might as well, you know, get right to the
just play from within.
Yeah,
from within. Yes.
All right.
Yes. Randy and Chase.
Look this out now. Let me show you how to do it. Now the girls, right? All I gotta do is like some shimmy. Can you give me some shimmy? Pretend like you got some tits. This year, you know, tits and ass, you know, showbiz. I'm the star and you're the backup singer. So let me see a shimmy. Yeah, come on, get the flight!
Whoa, hey, look out! Here?
Mama, open it up,
fabulous, they want it on it.
Oh, thanks for showing up, cunt.
I'm sure I'm sorry. Eric got us matching
Christmas. You know what time it is?
Christmas present, Terry?
One
for us?
For you.
Wait a second.
They think I got them a fair Christmas present. They
what is this doing on him?
Excuse me.
You're late.
Are you trying to replace us?
What
did you hear
this?
That, Doris?
The Pink Peckers? I don't think so.
Get okay. Get the hell out of my stage. Move it. Get out of the car number.
The nerve
of that. Thanks, guys. For a minute, and then people try to take your
seat. So where the fuck were you?
Excuse me. Did I not tell you that we had our international sales press tonight for our new perfume?
No, you did not. What perfume?
Pussy juice. Yes. We have turned right to Macy's, and yes, to Bloomie's to introduce the new Pink Pussy cologne. Yes, you too can smell that au naturel presence. Yes, you too can have that wonderful thing. Even Liz faxed us and said, you deserve a medal for this new perfume.
So it's your own odor. Your own essence.
It brings out the au naturel scent.
Excuse me.
Yeah, kind of.
I heard someone has a fragrance.
Yes, pussy like juice.
Doris! Yes! Yes, you can find us at any old street corner near Bloomie's or Macy's. Thanks.
My babies, hey. Enterprising, aren't they? Anyway. Come here, you. I love you. Of course, I'm in for 10%. Ready? Of course.
Waiting for you.
A one, a two, a one, two, three. Hit it! Loud, band, loud. Loud, clean it up!
You promised a moon, but I preferred your rain. The signs must be right. Your anecdote looks good tonight. The moon was in June. I think it flamed up. A beautiful sight. And your anecdote looks good tonight. Tonight.